Let's drink to the future of this flower. A glass of wine.
Silver, bring wine. We have a toast to drink.
To the future, monsieur. Only a pinpoint, monsieur. A flower. Or perhaps a glass of wine?
Trying to do to me.
I have other plans for Mademoiselle. And I'm afraid you might not agree. I have taken a fancy to you, Monsieur.
Silver! Silver!
The future, monsieur.
I will give you an awonga. young man. He sits with fever.
Yes, hey, wait a minute. We can't afford to have you sick. Neil, why don't you go over there? We got a hard day before us tomorrow. Now then, come on.
She's
gone.
It is a dangerous thing you asked me to do.
Oh, well, now listen here. We're old friends, you and me, and I want to go on.
Turn back before it is too late.
Oh, no. I've come too far to turn back now.
I'm too old to go all the way with you.
Well, listen. Can't you get somebody to go with us?
My people are afraid of the mountain.
Why?
Because it is called the land of the living dead.
Well, have you ever been there?
I am the only man that ever came from there alive. There is an evil spirit man that is called murder. Come, I can tell you all about what it is.
Just as old Pierre said, a cloud of vultures always hovers over the house of the living dead.
Madeline, is she there?
No.
Oh, I must go and see.
No. Kneel, my boy. Please, lie down and rest. Please. You'll feel stronger in the morning.
You rest. Let me go up and see what I can do.
Madeline. all the way. Shh. Steve, I hear you. No, I got to stand it. I'm going to run away. He'll find you and make you like her.
Can you still hear me? It is unfortunate you are no longer able to speak. I should be interested to hear you describe your symptoms. See, you are the first man to know what is happening. None of the others did. You refused to shake hands once. I remember. Well, we understand each other better now.